Scott Matlock over there on the fiddle, sing one for you here.
Yeah. Navy boat. Wild Bill, true story.
It's Wild Bill Jones right there.
This one you might know.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good morning, folks.
This is a song about murder. There's a lot of bluegrass songs. Years and one dark day, one dark night. Alright, we're gonna do one of those real old tunes. Old, spooky, witchy kind of tune.
We are in Appalachia, so we gotta do an old Appalachian tune. Thank you. It's called The Cuckoo.
swimming, rose cooking, till the 4th of June.
That is the cuckoo.
Very nice.
Thank you all, Sleepy Creek. Thank you so much for listening to us and hanging out late night for Bluegrass. So glad it's warm. Lovely evening. The wind died down.
That's right. It is a beautiful night here. Big, big thanks to Danny and everyone who makes this wonderful, awesome, amazing festival happen twice a year. Twice a year. We're gonna do a tune called The Old Swinging Bridge. Thank you.
layers off.
I'm starting to strip up here. We're doing something else to make some money.
We're going to do a tune next year. Instrumental tune. It's called The New Camp Town Races. I don't know how new it really is.
Thank you.
almost made it through that line.
Well, here's always a good announcement to make. There's still free beer in the back, and we've got plenty of it.
We got to ask a long time to say.
Somebody wants to bring me on.
Yeah, somebody get the band this free beer. Yeah. Free beer.
Free beer.
Free beer is his encore.
Back door count.
Thank you.
You can try. Free beer. Edge of the deck.
All right, we're going to do an original tune here. So it's written by a guy named Elliot Dennison from the great state of Wisconsin, who is no longer with us, but he wrote some amazing tunes. So we're going to play one for you here. This one's called The West Is Dead.
More I hurt, girl, the more you've got.
guys. That is the David Grisman tune right there. The great, the dog. Here for Danny and that beer, man.
All right, we're gonna do an old Code Medicine show song, but it's not Wagon Wheel, so you don't have to worry about that. We've got Moteo coming up after this. See you guys this week. If he's out there, just get his food and come on up.
I believe we're supposed to say happy birthday to Sonia, if I got that right. If I got that wrong, come up and correct me. We'll say the correct name. Sonia, happy birthday. Cool.
Happy birthday!
This song is about food and nothing else, strictly food.
Thank you.
Thank you. You got a little gold rush on the end there. By the great Bill Monroe, of course. Scott Matlock over there on the fiddle, sing another one up here.
Thank you, folks. Thanks for listening. Thanks for having me.
Thanks for having me.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
This one's called Blue Night.
Beer floating up here in that jug.
Pass it around, pass it around.
Is it an auger number?
We can't always succumb to beer pressure.
Yes, you can.
I'm fighting all day.
Once again, we are Dead Horse Revival. Happy to be here at Sleepy Creek.
Thank you, Sleepy Creek. We're wonderful folks. Great welcome. And really good welcome. I had a great time. Thank you.
Incredible.
We got time for a few more here.
Sonia.
Also, happy birthday, son. Zig.
Oh, Zig.
Zig's birthday.
Wow, happy birthday, Zig.
that's Monday. Do a Sturgill Simpson tune here. Fucking Sturgill Simpson.
This is our last song, folks. Thank you so much for hanging out with us.
It is family here at Sleepy Creek. It's my fourth year here, and every year it just gets better and better. So onward and upward. Here's the onward and upward. All right, we're going to end with an original tune here.
This one Corey Redden's focused in Steven Valley. I'd have to speak though.
Figure everyone needs a train song, so here's our train song. Thank you again. We are Dead Horse Revival. Check us out on Facebook, deadhorserevival.com, all that happy horse shit. Have a great night, everybody.